What's good, TMG fam? What's good? It's your boy L. I'm back with another reaction video. How y'all feeling out there, man? Welcome back to the channel. Hey, if you're new to the channel, subscribe right now at the end of the video if you want to see more videos like this. And you want to be a part of the TMG fam, make sure you subscribe and smash the like button. Turn your post notifications on. So we ask to be a part of the lit family. You already know what it is, man. I'm back with another reaction. And this one is another Behind Bars Link Up TV joint. This is by Tiny Boost. Never heard of Tiny Boost before. So we about to get acquainted with one of these freestyles or whatever type joints it is. And we about to get into it. So here we go. Crafted flavors. The outlaw ribeye. Oh, crusted New York strip. Back ribs. Look at that. Look at that. Feeling the flavor, the place. I ain't even gonna lie, man. If y'all just looked at that, if y'all watch the Flintstones coming up, man, and they show them steaks, it makes me hungry. Behind Bars. Ah, man, it used to make me want a steak bad. All right, let's get to this freestyle. Here we go.
Tiny Boost, SO1. Free my niggas, rest in peace, my niggas. Pack Norm in this bitch, Link Up TV. Behind Bars, you already know. It's like, they don't really hear me. Riding through my city, I gotta keep that swami near me. Cause these new niggas scare me. Really, I seen good days turn scary. Niggas pulling straps out and bullets getting slapped out. Beg you don't act out. Round me is beat. Cause they.
First of all, what in the world is that? Hold on. Time to keep throwing up. First of all, what beat is that? Y'all hear that beat? Let's go.
Niggas pulling straps out and bullets getting slapped out.
Oh, that beat is so hard. All right, I got to bring it back because I screwed up and hit the mute button by mistake. And y'all know me, I don't like to miss no type of bars or nothing. You know what I mean? So here we go. Bring it back.
This bitch, Link Up TV. Ryan Bars, you already know. I'm on. It's like, they don't really hear me. Riding through my city, I gotta keep that swami near me. Cause these new niggas scare me. Really, I seen good days turn scary. Niggas pulling straps out and bullets getting slapped out. Beg you don't act out. Round me is beat. Cause they were talking that shit. But now I'm home, they can't speak. You see, anytime a thief, I get to throwing up them peas. And I'ma make your bitch tell me where you eat shit and sleep. Cause woo! I was one man thief, I stay.
Woo! And he got that. That aggression in his delivery. You know what I'm saying? He make you, if even if you don't, it's in the back of your mind that, yeah, what he's saying, he will do. You know what I mean? There's certain artists that give you that. Some artists be like, I don't believe you. Some artists you be like, I believe him. You know what I mean? He one of them that give you that aggression.
Stuck to my heat, cause if I got caught without it, niggas might think I'm weak. And this game like chess, a lot of niggas trying to cheat. But I was ducking all their moves, what they really trying to do. I used to grind in the night, in the morning go to school. You see, I broke a few rules to get a new pair of shoes. Woo. 5 things in one room and I could still smell the fumes. And I was only 15, that shit had me so confused. I used to run a nigga's line and then I built one. I had that ball through and then I caught that real gun. This life ain't a joke, my nigga, it just feel fun. And ask my niggas about these rappers, we don't feel none. My nigga got the old thing, and he's still young. He keep a few fool decks, he might kill one. Look, that's my realest nigga, he down to kill a nigga. And I got niggas doing 30s, they just chillin', nigga. We used to ride out, night and day. Strapped up at them lights, right beside them jakes. Cause we were sliding in them ringers. I know a couple niggas that ain't make it home for dinner, cause they slipped and got hit.
And see, to us, that ain't that don't live that lifestyle. To us, we looking at this joint as like him spitting a hard freestyle or whatever. To him, he just talking his talk. He just talking that ish. You know what I mean? He just talking what he seen, what he grew up in. For him, it's talking life. You know what I'm saying? And he just talking about it, basically. You know what I mean?
When I was locked down, these niggas didn't think I'd get up. And now I'm standing too and I can see that you fed up. And they wanna get me set up. I can tell that you jealous. That's why I'm keeping 16 in that Beretta. And them Jake's on my case, so I got a box clever. So if niggas want that work, send that to them like a letter. 50 young gunners, damn right I can remember. We either locked up or dead, or we still roll together. Look, pussy, this is all I know. If you ain't bout it, nigga, don't get involved. We need to come off the road. They say they down, so we get them to roll. So they get smart and they get hit and they.
He said, if you don't get bout it. Y'all remember the word bout it when Master P used to be saying bout it all the time? Oh, man. If you're not old enough, go back and listen to the old Master P joints. That when bout it was the word. You know what I'm saying?
Pussy, look. It's like I gave my life to the street shit. Come to the norm and I could show you where my street is. Look, all this gun talk, murder one talking. Half of these rappers couldn't show you where they squeezed it. I'm on the grind, I look rough and rugged, but the same time I get fly like a D6. I let my big spit burn like a phoenix, and I'ma burn up my enemies if I see them, cause I'ma rise up my team for no reason. And I know about that jailhouse fighting for freedom, because I sat in a cell, I was riding every season. Tell them Jakes next time I'm going out squeezing. Come, since 15 I've been dealing with fiends that was feeling. I'm a night's been sleepers. By late in the day, then you gon' die by the even. Listen, I ain't finished, look. They were selling guns, guess who was buying? We don't fold under pressure, nah nigga, we apply. And I got niggas in that thing on that 30-year life shit. I send the money when I'm up, I ain't got no time to write shit. I cut through the hood the same way I'm used to. And I ain't even strapped, cause I ain't the one that they gon' move to. Yellow prickles.
So I ain't strapped, cause I ain't the one they gon' move to.
Ain't where I'm used to. And I ain't even strapped, cause I ain't the one that they gon' move to. Yellow brick and summer, them the blocks that I was glued to. Riding and trapping, that's the life that I got used to. I'm creeping through the jungle, free my nigga jungle. And I be smoking blunts, the only thing that keeps me humble. And what's my life like, my nigga? I add to us. Still fly woolly to get my custard and my apple crumble. Henny on some rock, look, my whip ain't got no top. Should've served face when we pulled up to that spot. And these mashed potato rappers, cause they all coming soft. If nigga.
He call them mashed potato rappers. you gotta love it.
And these mashed potato rappers, cause they all coming soft. If niggas call me out my name, then I'ma put them in a box. Cause if you don't move right, niggas gonna move you. They gon' take your food from you, like you ain't trying to eat, not me. I keep a strap, cause I ain't trying to bleed. So if niggas run upon me, then you know I'm trying to squeeze. Listen, cause I'm from Peckham, where you never see them Max jam. Broad day niggas let you have it in a traffic jam. I ain't gotta talk, my order tell you what I am. Certified official, 100 on my fucking stamp. Pussy, tiny birds, I'm here. Bleh. That's good.
Fumes, the engineer.
Yo, you're not looking at him for bars. You're looking at him for that real rap, that real street talk. That's his lane. You know what I'm saying? You ain't looking at him for metaphors, similes, all that crazy, intricate talk. Nah, he gonna give you that aggression and that real rap over a beat and that street shit. That's it. You know what I'm saying? So respect what you just got from Tiny Boost, because he just did what he did on that beat. Crazy, and that beat was crazy, and he called them mashed potato rappers. Gotta love when somebody calls somebody a mashed potato rapper. What's a mashed potato rapper? I don't know. It's still funny to me though. Shouts out to Tiny Boots. He killed that behind the bar. Shout out to Link Up TV. They always coming through with the dope joints, man. It's your boy L. Till the next reaction video, man. I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid, man. Hey.
What we do here is go back.